McGurk 419.
The base is looking good, but it would be even better with access to water. Thank you.
empty.
Guys, I hear a lot of zombies. I have a bad feeling about this. Well, if I can find my aunt's favorite gun, I guess I'd know she couldn't make it out of here.
Thank you.
She's gone. If I'd only deciphered the plan faster, maybe I could have saved her. Now all I can do is make sure the supplies she left behind are put to good use. It's what she wants. more out there. Just gotta keep looking.
Watch out, I saw a plague zombie.
I just found a horde of deadheads. See ya.
What you got for me?
Sure. You can stay if you behave. How are you?
¿Qué quieres?
I'm on board with that.
Finally starting to look up a little.
Last mag in the piece. What's good, amigos?
People are getting a bit peckish. We could use more food around here.
Send someone over, okay? We've got an offer to make. Plague hearts. We were doing something about those, right?
Got a freak over here.
Yeah, come on in. We got plenty of room.
Quiet! If we don't hit back even harder, everybody's gonna know we're soft.
I can work with that. After you.
Sasquatch here. I've been to a lot of places and talked to a lot of people since the outbreak. From what I can tell, this shit spread way too fast to be a disease. Don't know what that means, but it's something.
Get it. My bad. We just spotted a zombie shambling toward base. Shouldn't be a problem, though.
Everybody, get ready! We have a long fight on our hands.
You're alive! Yay for you!
positions, people! We're under attack here!
Who's in charge of it?
They can't step to this! Yo, I'm hearing mad grumbles around here. Thank you.
sure hope that juggernaut won't be gone.
Step on it, kid!
Here we are.
Eat shit, you stupid punk!
Almost out of those.
I ain't careful, I'm gonna catch the plague soon.
She means it doesn't hurt. I need to finish that one.
I found a turntable so I can play all this vinyl I've been collecting.
Thank you.
sunshine, we've got a barrel on our hands.
If you ever get the chance, remind me to make my tuna casserole. Going lately.